Good evening. We are at the Western Australian Parliament House discussing participating in the CPA UK organized workshop on human trafficking and modern slavery. We have learned a lot, especially beginning with we learned how to strengthen our parliamentary committees to strengthen democracy. Back home, we have two sets of committees. One is regular ministerial committees, other is subject-oriented sectorial committees. We have already, but you learned here to strengthen them more than what it is there, so that it will be useful to us. Secondly, we learned about the modern slavery, because a large number of plantations and fishing industry and garment industry where modern slavery elements are seen, witnessed in Sri Lanka. But those producers are exported to these countries, Australia, Europe and North America. They bring lots of revenue back home to Sri Lanka, but the revenue is not shared with the workers, laborers. Therefore, those companies, export houses who practice modern slavery should be exposed, should be told. The end-use customers in these countries should know. Therefore, those companies should change their policies and share profit with the laborers or the workers, and also working conditions should be enhanced. That is what is ultimate aim here. We learned